Hear this. Satisfaction is our favorite new term to help you to feel the getting ready to be ready to be ready to be ready. And satisfaction is our favorite new term to help you understand what living happily ever after is. So satisfaction cannot occur unless you are holding the desire that you are allowing. That is the only place that satisfaction will come. Therefore, nothing that you could do behavior-wise could ever really give anybody else satisfaction. You could appease them, maybe. You could maybe make their life not so terrible. If their back aches, you could maybe rub it. But you cannot provide satisfaction for anyone else. But you could teach through the clarity of your example. You could demonstrate that you don't get down no matter what, that you feel good no matter how the sales look. You could demonstrate that it always turns out right for you, so you just enjoy yourself along the way. You can demonstrate a stress-free life because you're not counting on your action to make things happen. You could demonstrate a stress-free life because you're not trying to use action to compensate for energy that you didn't flow. You can demonstrate you're living happily ever after. And some of them might say, "What's with you? Why is it all turning out good for you?" And you say, "I don't want to seem trite, and I don't want to seem like I don't see this as a serious question, but I just don't worry about it as much as you do.